Cyber Monday. Online sales have been strong throughout November, but things will move to another level in a few moments when the clock strikes midnight. This is clearly a sign that the holiday season has officially arrived. Downtown Cincinnati, full of fun and excitement, and a big boost for business. But once again this year, downtown merchants are not just encouraging foot traffic, they're going high-tech with their holiday campaigns.
We're not getting lost at all. Cyber Monday means a lot to downtown, so we've created our second annual e-catalog. It features 21 different downtown and over-the-Rhine merchants, so it's easy to do your shopping online.
According to the National Retail Federation, the Monday after Thanksgiving is one of the biggest days for internet shopping. Nationwide, spending on Cyber Monday alone is expected to be around $1.2 billion. When you hear those numbers, you can understand why local merchants want to cash in on the cyber shopping craze. This is the second year for the Downtown Cincinnati Holiday e-catalog.
Most of the participating merchants last year said it was a big success. It's really the smaller businesses that are really unique to downtown. The catalog will be up and running on our website, downtowncincinnati.com, through the end of the holiday.